Most common house problems continued. Number two, improper electrical wiring. A significant number, like 20% of people chose this item to be the most common home defect. That includes such situations as like insufficient electrical service to the house, inadequate overload protection, and amateur and often super dangerous wiring connections, okay? So here's eight signs that you may be having some problems like this. One, too many extension cords. Two, dimming or flickering lights, funny odors, sparking, hot outlets or switch plates, frequently blown fuses and trip breakers, hearing buzzing, and also the wrong outlets in the kitchen or the bathroom, which you probably need GCFI. So in any case, if you're having any of those issues, you'll probably want to speak to a qualified electrical general contractor. This is not something that you want to do on your own. If you need resources, contact me. I will put you in touch today. Let's go.